and welcome to Prehistoric News.
Two dinosaurs have been spotted in the area.
One of them, the Mementosaurus, was first discovered in China in 1954. It is a herbivore, an animal that eats plants. It was found to be 82 feet, its neck being 40 feet, and its body and tail balancing it out. Mementosaurus, its name, means lizard from Mementi, China.
The second one is Eustrepta spondylus. This meat eater was in the group of dinosaurs called theropods. It was first discovered in Tanzania in 1915. It is 23 feet long with three fingers on each hand and three toes on each foot. Eustrepta spondylus means well-curved vertebrae.
So, if you see a Mementosaurus
or a Eustrepta spondylus,
call 1-800-PREHISTORIC. Thanks for watching.
Welcome to the NBC News Report Building. We have a special guest coming that is a peasant. Now, what is your name?
Elizabeth.
Now, what happened?
Someone stole all my clothes, and this is all I have left.
I'm pretty sure it was Justin Bieber.
What kind of question is that? That didn't make sense.
That's correct.
That doesn't make sense. That's a weird question. That didn't make sense.
We regret to inform you that Justin Bieber is on the loose. Taking things, stealing from people. He's robbing everyone, including poor, innocent peasants. We know. So now, it is your job as civilians to find Justin Bieber and take him to jail. A message from the police department.
Hi, this is Sports Nation, and introducing Mike Russell. Well, Mike, do you think you'll make it past the qualifying rounds of the U.S. Open?
I don't know, maybe.
Do you plan to use your one-handed backhand or two-handed backhand?
Two-handed backhand.
Who do you think's gonna win it this year?
I think I am.
Shuffling. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Sarah, shooting from the ONS News Station.
Today we have some breaking news. An ostrich escaped from the zoo and is now terrorizing New York City.
So what is the police going to do with the ostrich right now?
Well, we're going to try and track down the ostrich.
Is the ostrich a female or a male?
A very violent female.
Oh no, breaking news. My partner Olivia has now spotted the ostrich at Papa's Pizzeria.
What damage did the ostrich bring?
He ate all my pizzas.
Was anybody hurt?
No, just the pizzas were eaten.
Call 713-621-5081 if you see the ostrich today.